The job of an investigator can be pretty frustrating because every single case is unique. The time, the place, the people involved, the evidence, they are always in a different combination, making the investigation extremely difficult. In my experience, the most challenging cases are when human bodies are found in the ocean, because the water moves and can move the body from a place to another. The water washes and can wash away the evidence. And the water is full of fish who use the body as food. The only way to solve these cases is to use the right equipment. But not this. This one, and much more. And this is my research about, finding revolutionary tools for forensic underwater investigation. Like this. When a human body is missing in the ocean, it's often all dressed up. Fish are interested in the flesh of the body, not in the t-shirt. Fish are scavengers. They ride, they eat, they live. But there are other animals called colonizers who arrive and stay forever or until the body is discovered. Animals like this, barnacles, crustaceans like lobsters and crabs. And they have a secret. They love shopping. So, in my research, I put underwater jeans, t-shirt, a cocktail dress, a scuba diving wetsuit, and well, I actually discovered the barnacles are like me. Pretty cool, but no fashion taste. But the species of the barnacle can tell us where the body came from, the size of the barnacle from how long the body's in water, and the chemical elements in the shell can help us to backtrack the journey taken by the body in the ocean. So the barnacles can be a powerful tool for forensic investigation. But forget about the shirt and think big. Big like a plane. A plane with more than 200 passengers mysteriously disappeared in the ocean. What if I tell you that the wing of this plane that was for months after the disaster was actually covered by barnacles, the same barnacles on my study. My research has a powerful application for many criminal cases. Where is the plane? Where are the missing bodies? Case of piracy, human trafficking, drug trafficking through the ocean. You see, barnacles are like a TARDIS. They allow me to travel in time and space to find when and where a crime happened so that I can give justice to the victim, but closure to their families.